capture a 106-pound forfeit. Grand, St. Clair's Grand forfeiting 106. And now we have Gessler, 113.
Circle out, no picks. Move your feet, no picks. Go there. Off your elbows. Back towards the center, circle in. Good job, Dominic. Circle up.
This is your Division II state final. Two states here. He took second last year, junior high.
Come up now.
Gessler is currently number two. At 113.
Trying to go near fall. We're stopping. Points on the board for Nolan Gessler from Graham. 5-0 lead here for Gessler. Gessler, sophomore, state placer from last year, placing at the weight class, returning state placer, and his opponent, again, a freshman, placing second last year at 102 pounds. Back in action here, 108 left in the second period, 5-0 in favor of Gessler.
Thank you.
Texas State Finals, Division II, St. Paris Grand versus Louisville. St. Paris Grand has 7 in a row, and Louisville looking to knock that off. This is brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Third period now, 5-0. Gessler in the lead, 5-0. Hofarth's got to get something going here on offense. We're going to go neutral start here. Gessler working for two here. Grabs it, and he's got 7-0 now. And they're going to want him to go for bonus. So 7-1 after the escape. And Gessler looking to get bonus here after giving up a forfeit of 106. Team score 6-0 in favor of Louisville. There's an ankle. So low takedown there by Gessler. And he's 9-1 now. Decision, and we're going to go 6-4 on the scoreboard.